Yo, welcome back to the channel, CJK Reacts. You can just call me Tyler. I hope y'all doing good. So if you've been following along, obviously, I've been going through a bit of an XG binge for the past couple days or the past week or so since this channel's been created, okay? So I'm slowly learning everybody. I'm still trying to make it to where I can distinguish everyone in every fit. I'm getting pretty good. I know all of their names at least, and for the most part, I know all their faces too. Julia keeps stomping me at times. It's starting to get less frequent because my little trick is I actually think of Wendy from Red Velvet, and I can discern Julia. I don't know why she reminds me of her, but it works. Hinata's pretty easy because she has the blonde hair or red hair typically, but what actually discerns her for me is her eyes. She's just so cute. She has like a cute present, like an aura. It's like, I don't know. Anyway, I can discern them for the most part. Like Harvey, I'm never gonna mistake. Freaking Chisa, I mistook one time, but it doesn't change the fact that she's still my sweet, beautiful queen. And Judy has definitely, she's become a bias wrecker. It was Harvey at first, but no, it's Judy. I'm guessing that she's the leader because she gets so much screen time. She's always in my face. So I'd imagine she's probably the leader of XG. And I think y'all commented that. Yeah, she's bias wrecker at this point. It was Harvey, but after all the video reactions I've done and while editing, I'm like, dude, Judy. But yeah, so we're gonna dive into that. There were a couple of guides on there. I'm not sure if there's one that's like, oh, this is the best one. With that being said, I'm not gonna hold y'all. If you enjoy this video, you know what to do. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, comment any suggestions for future videos, or if you want to comment your favorite groups, songs, things of that nature that you want me to take a look out outside of XG, you know what to do, just drop it down below. And without further ado, let's get into this guide, because I need it. That is loud as flip. Okay, change your audio. This is so freaking loud, dog. Let me turn this down. I hope that didn't blow out your ears too. Okay, XGGLX debuted March 18th, 2022. I knew that. Okay, with her first song, or first single. Yeah, Judy in that was like. Keep me on your tippy toes. Yeah. Okay, watch. I'm gonna prove to you that I kind of like know who everyone is already, okay? Because bottom left is Chisa, and next to her is Hinata, and then in the right middle is Julia, and the right, far right, of course, is Kokona, and above her is Maya, and then in the middle is Harvey, and then back left is Judin. I know who they are. I can discern them sometimes. Yeah, we're just gonna keep going, but I can do it. It's easy. Yeah, that look there in tippy toes and Judine and left right. So freaking 2002. She's a year older than me. I'm okay with that. She was a model for Drop Tokyo. Oh my god. I can say that she's a year older than me, but like if we were in the same area and like if I was also. No, I would have been 14 because she was 15 and a model. Yeah, she would have been the type of girl I just never approached because there's no chance. There's no chance. Look at me. Look at me, computer. I'm chopped. I'm chopped. Flop for a purpose. Mom's gotta eat and a girl gotta live. Hold up. I reacted to this. I didn't even realize. This is his same Judy. Tunnel vision through the medium low. Bust a flow, what you see and fall. Close your mouth when I'm pacing. Yeah, I don't taste when I drink it. Hey girl, we can play with you. To Chris Brown? To Chris Breezy? Who did Chris Breezy? Oh, that was tough. Oh my god, wet hair, Judine. From the chair. I didn't know I needed it until now. I'm enamored. I thought that said tsundere on her shirt. You're really trying to be my bias, aren't you, huh? You're really trying to be my favorite. That's... My sweet! It's gonna keep getting more extreme every time I see her. I already know, but dude, this look solidified it for me. It's her gaze. I'm a sucker for eyes. And look at tell me about my queen. 2002 main vocalist Konda Shisa. She was an actress. She liked singing, makeup, and taking selfies. I thought it said talking selfies for a second. I'm gonna throw up. Alright. It's the texture of your skin. I regret doing this guide already. I gotta listen to her sing Peaches again. I barely made it through the first time, dog. Ooh. If I got a chance to sing a duet with her, dude, I've accomplished life. Days we save souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna make more time. Give you my whole life. I swear to God, if you play this whole clip, bro. When she did that, that killed me. That low register. Billie Eilish. Wait. Jesus. Ab buddies? Ab buddies?
Hey, yo!
Yeah! I want to meet Chisa one day just to apologize and be like, I am so sorry. I'm sorry for my act. See, Judy's on the right. I got it. Jeez, I'm about to. I can't bring the counter into the normal vids. Hinata, you've been a menace as of late. Yeah, 2002 as well. She's a year older than me too. Wait, what month was it? June 11th, I'm June 6th. Dang. Hinata speaks English. Rumored YG. Oh, she was in the same Blackpink. Like, dude, the tutting. Yeah, that tutting's tough. Okay, I'm gonna have to react to Hinata. That was Ariana. Tutting was insane. You know, girls in suits, huh? You know, there's just something about it. Something about it. Yeah, Harvey. I think she was probably the first one I figured out because she has. Her and Judy have the faces that stand out the most to me. Amy Harvey, 2002, December 18th. Her father is Australian and her mother is Japanese. You know, I was gonna say, this is the last member to be revealed. I was gonna say, like, I always thought Harvey looked like pseudo mixed race, just in general, but I didn't say anything. model since junior high. I believe it. No Ellis, push down, make a fiddle black, no malice. But when your ass got clean, it's a habit. Stone cold when the flip boys gotta have it. Young bottom balls with it. You know, second, third time around, this sounds, it sounds better the second, third time around. During my initial reaction, I was kind of indifferent on it. I still like her on Cypher 2, I mean Tape 2. Yeah, that was tough. That was tough. Dude, wait. I'm running this. This is my favorite rap right here. Bad girls, when she said, bad girls, that one to me was like, okay, yeah, this is my favorite, this is my favorite rap by Harvey. As soon as she goes, bad girls, I was like, hey, for the coach, for Jamaica. So good. Oh, I'm so dumb.
Bad girls in the new sense.
And the fit was tough. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I could ever, like... I don't know if... Definitely not while she's doing that. I don't think I could ever speak to her normally. Just be a bad day. Be like, I'm just a YouTuber. Yeah, we are the same age right now. And that was my first time actually hearing her speak in Japanese. Julia, I keep messing you up. Okay, 2004. Yo, almost the same year as my brother. That's crazy. Osaka, Japan. She's a 6 member to be revealed. Okay. There's 7. She was a member of, how do you say that word? Amore Karina? When she was a child. I don't know what that is. Tell me what it is. The show? A group? Oh, and Jody is my second favorite singer. Behind Chisa. Her voice is phenomenal. She has such great control. Effortless. I don't think I... That... Dude, there's no chance. There's no chance. Like, okay. That is Chisa on the screen right now, right? I can't be crazy. That has to be Chisa, right? Right there. And then Julia, right? And if it's not, I'm gonna cry. Whoa. I feel like I don't give Julia enough credit in my videos, but I really do notice her. I promise. I promise I notice her. Whoa. What was Maya doing? The gloves are tough on that. Bum bum bum. Oh, Yeah, so like I never comment on my videos, never, but it's because I feel like it'd be illegal if I did. She's the same age. She's actually the same age as my brother. Wait, August. She's younger than my brother. That is crazy. they're the same age, 18. Realistically, she's the most piercing one in the group. I mean, my God. What? Holy shoot. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yo.
My eyes. Stop playing the clip! Move on to the next. Oh my God. Don't make the shoes. Shoes. I'm gonna keep you on you. Tippy
toe. He's a little devil. Yeah, I'm gonna have to react to some XG moves with Maya, because so far, I think she's the dancer that stands out the most to me. Her and Hinata. I can't wait to see Kokona. She's so cool. Yeah! She's so cool, man. Akiyama Kokona, lead rapper, dancer, youngest, December 6, 2005. Yeah, she's only a couple months younger than my brother. That's crazy. She's the third member to be revealed. She can speak Korean, and her favorite food is curry rice. I don't think I've had it. And if I have, I don't remember. Dude, Kokona's so cool. She just has this vibe of like actual gritty nature to herself. She's so cool, bro. Get to the rapping. Oh, shoot! Hey, that outfit's time for that bucket. Now I need to react to some actually moves with Kokona now. I'll make a corner swore. Oh my God, this is tough. No, she just got this grit. She's got the grit down. She doesn't have to force it. She just has it. She has the attitude. I don't think I've heard her talk. Yeah, she sounds exactly like how she raps. She's the youngest one, but she has the like the deepest voice. Stab the strawberry. Kill it. Julian stands out everywhere. Actually, I've always known for the catchy songs and choreography.
Yeah.
Never when like was it. This?
It ain't gonna like.
I feel like this is kind of a spoiler for me. I almost want to skip. This reminds me of that one AT song, Hala Hala. Money. Alright. Yeah, that dude, okay. That part of the choreography for Tippy Toes is amazing. Doom doom. Boom boom, 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 boom. What were they doing? Oh, I never saw the choreo. These girls are so talented, they deserve all the attention and support. I'm guessing the video is about to end. That was very condensed. Because Julian's older than me. Asaya Julian, June 19th, 2002. Yo, it was meant to be. So, like, hold up, Julian. If Chisa was in June too, that's crazy. June 19th, 2002. I'm June 6th, 03. Like, we're really close, you know? leader, lead rapper, main dancer, and vocalist. She just stands out so much. Butterfly.
I would say butterfly.
Butterfly.
Okay. All right, I wasn't expecting English.
Like them, and it's my symbol.
This
and
is cute.
Also, the way a butterfly grows from a pupa is how I see my own life.
Oh. Those are some floofy earrings. Her eyes, man. Cool, I got to hear them speak in Japanese. Or hear her speak in Japanese.
My dad surfs, and because of that, also like surfing and skateboarding.
Oh my god, what?
I'm pretty good at snowboarding too.
Dude, I'm from Colorado. Snowboarding's like a pastime there. wait, let me pause. Voted as the hardest working member in the group. She's the quickest one to get ready amongst the group. She's the least pickiest eater in the group. She loves cats. She likes alternative pop music. She's been making choreographies for Ekshi. That's crazy. She would prefer being the maknae youngest than being the oldest in Ekshi. Well, can't change the year we're born. She wants to learn Thai. That would be an interesting language. I want to learn Korean and Japanese eventually. She loves artists like Kehlani, Destiny's Child, TLC, and Aaliyah, Faith Evans, and Lauryn Hill. That's wild. Every single one of those. Man, the inspiration, man. For the culture. Dun, 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 dun. Skipping it. Oh, this looks like some crackhead.
Megan
Trainor. 5, 6, 7, 8. If I was you, I wanna be me too. I wanna be
me too.
Me too.
Okay.
Me too. Okay.
You're just patting the cat.
Everything I do, I do it. I'm allergic to cats.
Dude, that bar was looking fresh, got the green in my diet. Head to the toes shining like canary diamonds. Oh man, that rap verse was so cold. Why is she bouncing? She's bouncing right recording. That's cute. Dude, Chisa and the bandana is such an interesting look. Dang, this filter is stupid, bro. This filter is so dumb. Alright, so she a little weird. She a little weird. Ooh. You know what? You know what? I'm not gonna yell this time. I'm not gonna do it. I'm a changed man. I'm not gonna yell. you know. I've been shouting out the top, at the top of my lungs anytime Chisa appears. I'm not going to do it this time. Just know that that's my sweet, beautiful queen. And they got the perfect music for her, too.
What's up? What's up?
Them eyes. Okay, January 17th, 2002, nationality, Japan, sub-leader, born in Osaka, second member revealed, actress before, yep, got that. Representative emoji is sun.
I would say sunshine.
Oh, gotcha.
Oh, my sweet, beautiful queen is speaking English.
I would say sunshine.
Oh, gotcha.
My energy is like the sun. Yeah. And I'm bringing XG. Vibes.
Bringing XG. Yeah. Yeah, that's funny. Therefore, it has a lot of hobbies. Okay. Bracelets out of beads. I think she just looks good in everything. Does the makeup for their other member? I'd love to show you guys that side of me soon.
I also play guitar as a hobby.
Oh my god, she's speaking English and she plays guitar as a hobby. Oh my god. She says 30 years from now she wants to be remembered for her voice because she thinks no one in the world has the exact same voice as hers. It would make her happy. I honestly can't agree with that. It's a very unique tone. It's very mature. She's very mature sounding. She plays guitar and that's freaking sick. I'm already a sucker for beautiful eyes, a singer. She can sing and she has beautiful eyes, beautiful face. And yeah, I got a piano over there. We can create a song together or something one day. Just hit me up, dude. There's no way that
I give my all, will it pay off? Working overtime all days off.
I'm gonna throw up.
Stars in the dark. All these shooting stars in the dark make a way.
I'm gonna throw up. Okay, her name, Chisa, means chi for thousands of years, and sa for colorful and beautiful. She's known as the mood maker of the group. The members picked her as the mom of the group. I knew she was giving mature vibes, and I'm attracted to maturity. Yeah, I gotta say, the members, wait. Some of her music inspirations are Beyonce, Kehlani, and Madonna. Man, that's like, that's super interesting. Beyonce, Queen B, Kehlani, and Madonna. Interesting. Okay. She likes to describe herself as a curious person because she's always wanting to learn about everything. When she starts something, she won't stop until she's content. I respect that.
Woo! We have to experience it. You have to show us your highest and your lowest note.
That's a whistle tone.
Dude,
Judy. And the, what is that? Energy switch. What the frick? Oh, see, not her. This is stupid. What is it? She laughs like a mom. She has a mom laugh. She really hit the hit the Squidward laugh. I want to hear her play guitar. That was so scuffed. It's so scuffed.
Doko kara yatte kita no? Doko kara yatte kita no?
Wait, who else is playing guitar while she's on this crackhead tip?
Akai hono no yoni akai shinne motte ru tokoro daisuki.
Hold up, run it back, bro. I can't. Hi, I couldn't pause it in time. Whatever. Her in the glasses is definitely somebody's profile pic. Oh my god. What the freak? How do you just... I hope she's okay. I hope she's okay. That was embarrassing, dog. How do you just... Hinata's starting to, like, really make waves here, dude. She has the same piercing gaze. I'll be honest, this entire group is a problem. Japanese, Korean, yep, that's her sub-vocalist. Okay, I read that one before, seen it. Diamond. Dude. I read. I watch anime all the time.
Shut up!
But then again, I got a lot of hobbies. I'm either editing for videos like this, I'm listening to music, making music, freaking watching anime, recording gaming videos, playing basketball, playing football, freaking I understand that. Wanna eat your pancreas. Your Lion April is my favorite. Oh man, that's my favorite like sad, depressing anime. It's the first one that, like, because I don't I mentioned in a reaction video, I'm like just heartless sometimes when it comes to like music and stuff, and I'm not generally an emotional person. Your Lion April made me cry though. I haven't watched Haikyuu, and I want to eat your pancreas was very interesting. Yeah. Dude, Your Lie was not heartwarming. I carry the movie, sometimes cry alone. He likes to draw.
I also like to draw. This is a picture that I drew.
Oh my god, she's an artist. An artist. Actually, she's a member of RRPD, Simon, Instagram Live. That the producer. That's insane. Art is not one of my hobbies. I can't do that. About as unartistic as it gets. It's freaking amazing. Okay, she is usually a calm and quiet person. She's known as the dad of the group because she's very strong. I would not guess that Hinata would be the... Okay, he likes pop, R&B, soul music with good beats. Yeah, I like that. She wants to learn French. It'd be an interesting language to learn. She says a lot of people tell her she looks like a cat. I don't know. I haven't really been paying attention to that. The members voted her as the most different on stage and off stage. That's either a good thing or a bad thing. She's a member... who is best with eating spicy food. Some of these facts are just straight up random. Like with the spicy food one, it's like, why is that even there? Yeah, this performance looks insane. It's just so captivating. I already saw this. I'm watching it again though. She has, oh, she has an NBA beanie on. I see my Warriors on air. I think they were at a Lakers game too. Or, no, that was the Seraphim. Yo, I didn't realize that was Hinata. They are vibing. She likes to wink, stop, cheers. She's about to cry. This group is full of just wreckers. Yeah. I guess, yeah. If I think about it, she does kind of look like a cat sometimes. A little bit.
I love to collaborate with Killarney.
What?
Yeah, we loved her since we were trainees. She was so cool when we met her in person.
Yeah, so true.
I was very nervous, but one thing that I never forget is that they all looked like models.
What do you mean they all look like models? Are you just not self-aware of what y'all look like? What the frick? If they looked like models, then what are they?
They all looked like models. I was very shy that I couldn't even speak to them.
That's true. Wow.
Don't look in the mirror, Doc. Barbie. It's crazy. I could have went to the same school as her. Of course I didn't. December 18, Japanese, Australia, and main vocalist. Born in Tokyo, Japan, she was 7th member, Unicorn Moji. Wait, hold on, she looks like, she reminds me of Penelope from Wreck-It Ralph. See? I wasn't the only one! I was like Camila Cabello!
One answer. Yes. 3, 2, 1.
Camila Cabello! I knew I wasn't tripping. She really loves the color purple. Purple is her favorite color. That's my mom's favorite color too. Purple's nice. This is a lot. She used to be good at English as a child, but has forgotten most of it. She's been modeling since her junior high. She's an only child and has a dog and a parakeet. Okay. Her favorite fruit is lemons because they're fresh. Freshly sour. Oh my god. She's the member with the most agyo cuteness. I think is it agyo or agyo in Japanese? She likes unicorns, rainbows, colorful and shiny. This is such an interesting profile.
Season OC ONA!
That is a funny fit, though. Thank you for being born. Arigato. I just freak it out. Okay. That's kind of funny. Also, Harvey's tall. My God. Freaking tower is overshooting. My God. Yeah, Judine's my bias right there. No surprise, everybody loves me.
Oh, when do you get the most inspiring idea?
While driving?
I just hear it in my right ear.
I want to sing.
Our debut single.
This shot keep the change in your 2 cents.
That yes.
Nuisance. Drop jobs like thumbs in a noose.
Hey.
Got pushed out of Queen of intrusive.
Ooh. I can't wait to see mine. Wow.
Okay.
Because Harvey is exactly what I thought, actually. Julia, this has to be by the same person that created that other guide, because it's like the same footage. Bear.
The teddy bear emoticon, I really like, so I chose it.
She was 10. Oh, so she's a newbie. See, 10 years old. She's a newbie. A newbie when it comes to same. Like 10. Try 2. Huh? Get your singing. Oh man, the only reason I even joke about that is because I know they'll never see it, so it's kind of like whatever. No, but for real though, I don't think you understand. If you start seriously singing at 10 and you sound like this, that's a lot of vocal training. God, I love that. Because her ballad was so freaking good when she did that ballad cover.
I want to make people happy with my smile.
No, you do. Heck, I'd... what? There's so much to read. June, which means pure. Her family calls her Jodi, which is her nickname. She likes cute and sparkly things. A member said that she worries a lot. Her favorite character is Mary from the Aristocats. God, I can never say the name of that movie. She's known as the member that cries the easiest. Easier than Hinata? Hinata was bawling just now. Get it. I don't think you understand, especially if you're on set performing for something, Like, especially like they're obviously filming a music video. I've been on set for like musical theater. Anytime you have a theater performance, dude, you just come up with the weirdest stuff to do. You're standing around waiting to do something. So you just start goofing around and pressing random buttons. It just happens.
Okay.
My was reacting like she thought it would be her. I not to cry. Just crying while existing. Simply existing. Look at Maya. So comforting. That's good.
できる。できる。Seeds
the OCOMA.
Oh! This is probably the most scuffed outfit. Yep, that was the scuffed one. Look at Shisa, my sweet, glorious queen.
Everyone had a great.
I don't know about that one.
Were amazing performers. Yes, no. I was blown away and was really, really motivated by them.
He's been really good.
Love you forever.
Her accent is solid. Could be an issue. The only thing that I don't know, it's the 05 thing, because I always think of my brother. I'm like, yeah, you wrote an 05, that's funny. Puppy.
그 강아지 이모티콘입니다.
마야잖아요.
뭔가 강아지랑 그 성격이 비슷하다고 그 멤버들도 많이 자주 하고.
I would never guess that.
강아지.
Never ever never. Never ever never. Most fluent in English.
I was born and raised in Tokyo, Japan, but I went to an international school, so I always spoke English. So I would say I'm the most fluent at speaking English out of all the girls. Japan, but I went to an international school, so I always spoke English. So I would say I'm the most fluent at speaking English out of all the girls. So I went to Japan, but I went to an international school, so I always spoke English. So I would say I'm the most fluent at speaking English out of all the girls.
I got him.
I think my rap in Gal Cypher this time was a little fast rap overall. And the part that I'm gonna sing right now is actually the part that I stumbled a lot on. So here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, I would never be able to conversate normally. But also, I would have been like 2 years older than her, too. It's not like I would have ever interacted with her, period, but you know, whatever.
Hey, Maya got buzzed, that psycho, you dance, the last drop on the mic, oh my, ne, da, go, ya, po, da, gan, only one, guan, tsun, sak, de, guan, o, typo, this part has fast.
I'm really trying not to like Maya, because like every single one of the members is a wrecker, and this sucks, because my brain's just gonna flip-flop, because like, look, Chisa's number one and will stay there. But then Jurin is too at this point in time, right? But then, like, give it time, and then Hinata becomes two, and then Maya's two, and then Harvey's two, and it's just a never-ending cycle of switching, you know?
Rhythm, and at the same time, There are so many of both English and Korean in one line, so I think that's what kind of tongue twisted me a lot. And I personally enjoy covering fast raps, so the faster the tempo is, it gets me into the zone, and I think, yeah, pumps me up, so thumbs up.
She's so cool. She's so freaking cool, dude. Okay, she's known as XG's cheerleader, energy rapper. She loves funky. Loves funky and blues. That is cool. She wants to try disco. That is very different, out of the norm. Huge fan of Silk Sonic.
Dude.
Bro, Silk Sonic. She's a fan of Silk Sonic. She's a fan of Silk. Bruno Mars, Anderson .Paak, Silk Sonic. That one. Nah, she's got it. She wants to learn Spanish. One of her favorite foods is basil. She likes bright, colorful things. She thinks her most attractive feature is her eye bags. Dude, I have eye bags. I thought they were weird until people were like, oh, they're cool. I think they look fine on other people. I just don't like them on myself. Eye bags. Isn't that... That is separate from double eyelids, though, so... Her eyes are piercing. Extremely piercing. I'm gonna skip this because I almost passed out the first time around, so we're gonna... Tiptoeing all around the globe, leaving tracks to the Tokyo. Only spit facts, diamonds on the eye. Never lacking, no wonder, no wonder she killed this in English. Underdog, this ain't trending, it's a VIP. Elevating on a daily basis, no cloud chasing, cliche, clickbait. I am not like you, know what I try to. I got the vision, she got size up, fame with a fortune. So then he got it, then my mother says, submit a key, kaku. So fire. So fire. This is scuffed. Scuffed as hell.
I'll choose dog.
Dog.
No, because a lot of people tell me that I'm friendly, and I love communicating with people. Mm. Yeah, I love to play.
So what you're saying is, I can say hi.
I love to play games, just like a dog. So, Injeong, me too. Injeong.
Yes, Injeong.
Me too, Injeong. Everyone, Injeong.
This is this. Oh, she was playing guitar. Wait, a Michael Jackson tea?
Maya no uta kikimasu ka?
Okay, I guess playing guitar was a stretch, huh? Yeah. Yeah, playing guitar was a bit of a stretch. I guess I was wrong.
Well, it depends indeed on each member, but I'm personally very nervous. I get really nervous easily, but I feel like our practices, and like Jun-chan always says, practice makes perfect.
Yeah.
Right? That's your word, right? Yeah, practice makes perfect. So we always, you know, practice, rehearse nonstop before like the shoots, and then when we actually go in...
This is still throwing me off. I didn't think Maya was the one who's like the most fluent in the group, and it this is crazy. It's cool.
We're like, so we cool. Put on this mode and we get into the zone and we're like, okay, let's just have fun and just enjoy the moment, you know? Yeah, that's what we always keep in mind. And
even that fits tough, low-key. Cool into it. Fun. You couldn't run up on me, I'm too out of this world. I got the spaceship jumping ready for my lunch. Dang. She's really moving up the ranks, riding, guys. Riding, I'm not gonna lie. Running. It'd be like that.
Friend.
가자.
Let's go.
Our best friend. By Kiana Lede and Kehlani.
Your best friend.
Our best friend, Kehlani.
Why are we still here?
Your Maya was definitely right. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. She definitely is moving up the ranks, climbing the ranks. Definitely. Definitely. As time progresses, she's just slowly climbing up the ranks, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Kokona, the coolest one in the group. Swaggy, it's all swag. She said, I'm the youngest, but that's just in age. I got swag. Swag beyond her years, bruh. Skipping this, I've seen it. Seen it. She's a student of the artist. Okay, mushroom. Cool, I got it.
저는 알죠?
알아요, 알아요.
몰라요. 저는 보석.
그 제가 엄청 특이한 걸 엄청 좋아해요. 그래서 약간 그 보석 그 이모티콘 모양이 약간 특이해요. 저의
slightly unusual
엄청 시그니처 마크인 것 같습니다.
Since she was in the third grade.
I started rapping in third grade. One of the reasons I wanted to become an artist was
different in English than she did
speaking. The first time I heard them rap, my body started moving on its own. It was so cool, and I still remember feeling so excited. I love rapping and listening to it, even more than when I first started listening to rap.
Whoa, cool. She was born to be a musician. Some people just are built like that. So like heartbeat.
I guess.
I was born to be a musician. More fun fact, she loves hip hop. She calls herself a hip hop maknae youngest. Her lucky color is yellow green. That's combination of two, that's kind of cheating. Laura Hill is her role model. Sick. Her and Maya are the same age and have been friends since childhood. That's even cooler that they got to be, they both made it successful in a group together too. Loves to meditate. She's afraid of clowns. You know, I'd think that of all the members in this group, I would have thought she'd be the one that doesn't have a fear of clowns. She likes to think about what kind of artist she wants to be and what kind of influence she wants to have on others with music. All around, just solid. Solid moral compass, all that. She's dope. I'm going to skip this because I want to actually watch the full thing. So I'm going to skip it for now. Also, the OCO and AB popping on the made weights. Who would have doubt little Tim would turn up on it like a fadeaway? He would have don't get leasy flow. When I'm away, no play, no games. Hold up, let me just play my throw real quick. Okay. Live it in now, body, you never win that. The motor, you know, she would cheat. I'm gonna take it the wrong. I'm gonna tackle the not like us. Cocoa, be the new chin. Listen, and this is coming from me, all right? Because, yeah, y'all already know how deep music are. Or you're starting to get an idea of how deep, you know, music runs for me, or how much I like to, you know, break that down, decipher it. Immediately looking at tape one, I think this was on tape one or it was tape two. I think it was tape two because this was everyone, right? Or all the rap line. So immediately when this started, Kokona was like, is like in, you're in the pocket. There was no buildup. There was no need to try and bring up energy as the song went on. She was just there. Instant. The thing about born to be musician, so true. She just has that natural, just like, okay, I'm there. There's no need to try and force that grunge attitude. It's just there. It's just there. It, flip of a switch, it's there. Act cool, lay back. No, it's just there. There's no need. It's right there. Flip of a switch. That's why I was like, yeah, Kokona is an instant number one for the rap line. Instant. It's, to me, no contest. It's Kokona number one. Like, she just got it like that. She's got it like that. That's just how it is. She's got it like that. Look. She understands the assignment, dog. There's no need to be extra or nothing. Even on her all she did was go little bit of a head nod, and that's it. That's all you need. And then it just a poof. Light poop, man. Understood the assignment. It was probably a one take, low key. Probably a one take. They probably just went on the set, one take. Yeah, that's it. Look. Well, you know what? Nah, it can't. Well, obviously, it can't be a one take because they got shots of her standing and sitting down and all that good stuff, you know. But like, one take of each spot, you feel me? Vocal play, man. This is hard, man. Dog, what is my sweet, beautiful crackhead of a queen doing? You know, if I was her, I'd just be laying. I put in both earbuds. I'm going back to sleep. You're like, it's too early. It's too early for this.
My favorite part.
It's also cool being able to actually see them just in like casual looks. When they're not like on their 20 out of 10 model looks like this.
I love this part because I feel like shows our strong bond. Because
they're all still like
50, like when I met Maya for the first time,
above 10s.
She was so cute. Shining like the sun.
The sun.
Thank you, that's nice.
Aww.
Is that that looks like that one Pokemon? See, she just has it.
Go, girl.
Just has it, dude. Like.
Flex girl on the coupe. I'm a bit of chop, chop, chop. Got a jet. Go, girl.
It's believable, you know. It's just good.
Love by Keisha Cole.
Dude. Ah, this group is sick. Why? Ditto. I played this song way too much. The middle, like a little, no, not a riddle. I need to say it back. I'll say it ditto. Dude, I had this song on repeat for way longer than I should have. Freaking Kokona is so cool, man. So cool. Oh, okay. Ah, it's so loud, Judeen. It's so loud. Okay, well, I'm happy I took a look at Longer Guide. Because I think that one definitely was just better to get a better understanding of like just every one of the members and actually get a sense of the difference of personality. Kokona was exactly like how I was expecting. Just because you can tell energy wise, aura wise, and performance wise when someone is really about what they do, and she's just like that. She's still my number one. But Maya and Judeen are like fighting for second place, and Maya is winning me over with the fact that she's like trilingual, if not more. Like that is crazy. That is crazy. They're so unique, each and every one of them. Juria too, because again, I feel like I don't comment enough on Juria, but reacting to this definitely makes it to where I'll be able to distinguish her better. And look, I thought she was cool anyway, and she's to me the second strongest vocalist in the group, and arguably the first. It just depends on the vibe that you're going with, depends on the song, because Julia can do stuff that Chisa can't, or rather, if I just say it like that, it may be misinterpreted. I'm coming at this from a musical standpoint, vocal range type thing. Julia has a higher singing voice than Chisa. It's just a non-negotiable. So Chisa can get up there note wise, but she may have to falsetto it, and Juria can flat out. So, you know, it's really cool. I just think that it depends on the song. She can quote out sing Chisa. It just depends on the song, and then Chisa can out sing Juria again. It just depends on the vibe in the song. Both of those vocalists are solid. Chisa's my number one pick. Will be my number one pick. Harvey is hilariously exactly how I thought too. I'm happy to see that Camila Cabello was on everyone's mind. Also, the Maya meaning princess thing in Spanish, I don't know if that's entirely accurate. I've studied Spanish, I can't remember that being a thing, but whatever. Yeah, so there's my guide to XG. I got to learn a little bit more about them. I hope y'all enjoyed. Overall, this was pretty neat to kind of just reaffirm who they were. I feel like I should have did the guide a little earlier, because I reacted to so many videos and edited for so long. Eventually, I started to just learn as I went. So that's cool. Check out some of their extra content a little later on as well. But yeah, until next time, I do appreciate you stopping by, checking out the video. I hope that you have a fantastic rest of your day. And until then, stay safe, be blessed, peace out. Thank you.